Elodia loses luggage on flight to China. Fellow cosplayers come to her rescue. Filipino professional cosplayer Elodia Hatiumfaya lost her pet luggage on a recent flight to Xin, China, for the World Fever Games. As per Hatiumfaya, she arrived in Xin with no clothes, no makeup and no cosplay costume. She added she was lucky that Team Korea lent her makeup and a costume for the event, while fellow Filipino cosplayer Lee Iacino lent her his wig and shorts to wear. In another post, she shared that many guest cosplayers from different parts of the world offered to help her after her luggage got lost, including those from Mexico, South Korea, Germany and Russia. For the moral support Senseo, they wanted to lend me their fabulous armor but I'm too tiny to be in them. She said. She later updated her fans, saying one of her luggages arrived, but not the normal one. In her post, she could be seen posing as Switcher from Crossfire. It was the cosplay luggage. She said on July 20th. But not the normal one, so I don't have the right makeup and undergarments yet. But the Infiao recently gave a talk at the Creator Summit 2019, held last July 11th and 12th in Manila, before flying up to Xin for the World Fever Games. She will be heading to Indonesia this September for digital event ID Byte. Related stories, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.